being one of the most polluted rivers in Europe in the 1980s, to become a haven for fish and wildlife, and a focus for regeneration along the waterfront. We get a fine view of Liverpool's two cathedrals from here. The red sandstone Anglican cathedral, designed by Sir Giles Gilbert Scott when he was only 23, took 74 years to build, and is the largest Anglican cathedral in the world. To the left, the delicate spires of the Metropolitan Catholic Cathedral of Christ the King top an enormous and beautiful stained glass lantern, giving it its title, the Cathedral of Colour. Looking to the waterside, this is the King's Dock area with its 10,600 capacity arena and conference centre comprising an auditorium, a multi-purpose hall and 18 additional meeting rooms. It can accommodate events from rock and pop concerts to ice shows and international sporting events. You probably recognise the red brick warehouses to the left of the arena UNESCO in July 2004. The bid was based on Liverpool and the arena.